Hello, everybody, and welcome to Alan Wake. It's actually one of my favorite games. I needed a break from Resident Evil 7. The next area is my nightmare. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it, to be perfectly honest. Lots of bugs. No. So we're going to play Alan Wake. It's an awesome horror, thriller, shooter, story-driven. And I'm going to try to not spoil it too much. It kind of builds itself, and it's better if you go in not knowing much. But if you haven't played through this, I highly recommend it. And the reason why I'm doing this is because, Remedy Entertainment has always talked about doing a sequel. And they are working on two new IPs. I'm not sure it's been released to the public what they are yet. But throughout Quantum Break, they hid Easter eggs everywhere about an Alan Wake 2. And I think they're just waiting for a script to come through. Because it's based around novel. Horror novels. Kind of Stephen King type of things. And this is kind of a take on The Fog, really. When I think about it. But anyway, or The Mist, not The Fog. But anyway, kind of its own take. Don't read into that too much. It's The Fog and monsters, and that's about it. But we're going to get right into it, and let's go. And normal.
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear. In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and is what we'll remember in the end. My name is Alan Wake.
That's foreshadowing. Writer.
I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream.
Cop out.
Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there.
Ow.
I'd seen the hitchhiker too late. He was dead. I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again. Suddenly, his body was gone.
Episode 1, Nightmare. And it's episodical. It's kind of cool how they did it. I really like it. So, here we go. Look up to the light. No. I do need to turn those way down. That's better.
Something important waiting for me there.
Whoa, what the?
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder? You think you're God? You think you could just make up stuff? Play with people's lives and kill them when you think it adds to the drama?
That's me.
Damn. You can't stop me.
I did dodge the attack, son. Of course, then he hits me.
I realized that the hitchhiker was a character from the story I'd been working on.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
Time to run.
Something important to tell you. It goes like this. For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
No.
Follow my light. You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light. Turn your flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away.
The flashlight acts as your, Jesus Christ. Acts as your,
Good. You've done well.
Crosshair.
Remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
I don't want my dream back.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
Of course it was. Whoa! Nice. Save that.
You did just like me.
Very sniper elite of them. Pretty cool though.
Die.
Whoa! Okay. Wait, is he climbing back up? No, he's stuck.
I can keep this up, baby.
Time to go. What the? Whoa! Got little collectibles here.
Just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear. Hi.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Bain, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could get an interview?
Look, Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us.
I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be discreet. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
You're a lying bastard.
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones. And I see you made a friend. That's cute.
Right. Yeah?
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got here.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry. We're fine.
Great. Great. Just want to make sure you can relax and recharge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay. Just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
Okay.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car. We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord, a Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us. I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes.
Sure.
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave. I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the Odeer Diner.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan Wake. Oh, God! I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear that.
Rose.
Rose, I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey. Carl Stuckey?
Carl? Of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment. I can't believe it. I've got all of your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
It does that. Get stuck. Yeah, you need to give it a good solid whack.
Tutorial.
You put the lime in the coconut. Drink them both up. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, jeez.
This is it.
La 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 la. Copyright music. La 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 la. Copyright music. La la la.
I need to find Stuckey to get the key and get out as soon as possible. Hello, Mr. Stuckey.
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife. I insist.
Thanks.
Creepy! You crazy bitch.
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself.
La 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 la.
This really ought to be fixed.
La 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 la. Copyright music. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la. Stop talking to me. La 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 la.
Bye, Mr. Wade.
Bye. Oh, jeez.
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights.
The wrong directions and the wrong key.
Hey, wait! Mr.
He was hungover.
That diner was a real nut house.
Can you believe this place? This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay. We can talk about this later.
Batman here on PBF FM.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand.
Here's another one of my favorites to go with it.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer, but that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years, not since my last book.
And now the weather. It's going to be a clear night, so you folks in the big city might want to look up every once in a while and see those stars winking down at you. It's pretty dark out here, but they'll light your way.
I hope this doesn't get flagged.
Wow. It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset. Come on. Here we go. Let's take a look inside.
It's dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
Hello? Anyone here?
Started to arrive. Just ran into one on the ferry. A famous artist, no less. We'll see if we can rope him into an interview later on.
Now, fuck you.
Go to the phones, call
liar.
On KBFFM.
Hi, Pat. It's Rose.
Why, hello, Rose. What's on your mind?
I know who that famous artist was. It was Alan Wake, wasn't it? He's my favorite writer.
Well, Rose,
I just saw him at the diner. I am so excited he's here.
I'm sure he's glad to be here, too. Well, folks, I guess the secret's out. This is Pat Maine on KBF.
And you could have said, but he wants to be left alone.
So much for keeping a low profile.
Where am I going? Can I turn you off? Should be able to. Nope.
For a moment, the oppressive feel of the nightmare I had seen on the ferry returned. The cabin was a capsule from the 60s, or even earlier.
Forgot about that. And they are random as hell. Ooh. Interesting. Let's see.
Cable goes to that shed over there.
There we go.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable. The island had once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that
again. Maybe it'd be that again? Back to Bow Wow.
It was a beautiful place.
No? Okay.
I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work. I thought we could be happy here.
Well, you was wrong! Fog's starting to roll in.
Alice? Honey?
Alan, I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Well,
hey.
Hello there.
I'm not the surprise. It's in the study. Go take a look.
But I like this surprise okay. better. Son of a bitch.
Surprise!
Alice? What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past...
Damn, Alice, you... Everyone
Hey, hey, hey! Just hear me out! There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here.
This whole thing was a setup.
In helping artists.
Maybe so now you want to get me committed?
No, it's not like that. That's not...
Whoa.
Alan?
What?
Wait, don't, just don't. I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice. God damn it.
I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through. Damn it. Alice?
It's a creepy scream.
Dark. All the lights were out.
Alice! Alice!
Where are you? Help!
What the?
Alice, I'm coming! It's all right!
What the hell?
Hell of a scream.
Oh no!
Keep going, Alice. Wake up.
Alice?
Waking up in the crashed car felt like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another. I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice. The phone was dead. I'd have to find help on foot.
Dun, dun, dun. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and end the first episode there. Things are starting to heat up. All that fun stuff. Anyway, hit the like and subscribe button down below if you liked anything you saw. And come back for episode 2 coming out soon. I will see y'all later.
Bye-bye.